And we are ready to continue as we welcome from Versailles, Kentucky, Mr. Bob Washer and Zeb. Mariana Schroeder and Star, the scores come in 250-250, third place. Working on that first lift. Oh, there they go. Sheep off the top end. On a nice movement now. See if we can't keep this line straight. That's what we're looking for right there. Going along pretty good here on this particular run. Cheaper continuing to move. Lines are staying nice and tidy. Make the turn here. Remember, we're trying to find a line between those panels right there in the center of the cross drive panels. Save all the points we can on this portion of the course by staying on the line. Bob Washer now inside the shedding ring. Working on getting these sheep arranged around. Today, this time of day, we don't want them to get overly comfortable because then they will start grazing. Very difficult then with all the heads down to see who's got the collars on or not. So we'll probably keep them moving around just a little bit. And the clock has stopped the action on the field right there. Bob Washer and Zeb, not quite enough time to get the sheep sorted out and hold those five.